In this quick video tutorial, you will learn how to remove featured channels from your YouTube channel in the new YouTube Studio. Hey Digital Learners, welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here, I'm Rahul from LearnDigitalWithRahul.com and I help digital creators like you turn your digital presence into profit using various digital marketing strategies. In today's video, we will learn how to remove featured channels from your YouTube channel in the new YouTube Studio. So, without any further delay, let's get started. So, as you already know that YouTube has recently upgraded its YouTube Studio from beta and a lot has changed in the new YouTube Studio. I have already created a video about how to add featured channels to your YouTube channel in the new YouTube Studio. In case you haven't watched that video, click on the card above to watch that video. Here in this video, I'm going to show how to remove featured channels from your YouTube channel. And if I click this channels tab on my channel, as you can see, I have already added a channel to my featured channel section. So I'll simply go ahead to remove this channel. And let me show you how. First of all, click on this button that says manage videos. And when you click that, it will take you to the content section of your YouTube channel dashboard. But since we have to remove that channel from featured section, so we will simply scroll down and find the customization settings. And once you find that, simply click on that. And this will take you to the channel customization settings. Here, just make sure that the layout tab is active. And scroll down. And in the featured sections, simply scroll down. And you will see featured channels as well. And here is the setting to add or remove channels to your featured channel section. Simply tap this three dot icon to reveal the options. And then edit section contents. Here on the right side, you can see the channel that we have added in the featured channel section. If you want to remove this, simply click this delete button and that will remove this channel from the featured section of my YouTube channel. And once this channel has been removed, you may add other channel if you want. Let me try one. I'll add this one. And then click done. So this is how you can remove any channel from the featured section of your YouTube channel and add any new YouTube channel. However, if you don't want any channel to appear in the featured section of your YouTube channel, you must simply remove this featured channel section completely. For that, again click this three dot icon to reveal the option and then click this delete button to remove this section. And once deleted, you need to ensure that you click this publish button in the right corner to save your changes. Otherwise, the changes will not be saved. Alright, the changes have been published. And if I go to channel now, you will notice that there is channels section. But if you click on that, you won't see any channel as the featured channel here. So this confirms that the featured channel has been removed.
So this is how you can remove featured channels from your YouTube channel in the new YouTube Studio. By the way, if you want to learn YouTube growth and marketing strategies, visit youtubeseoacademy.com to download your free YouTube SEO cheat sheet. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and share with someone who might find it helpful. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, keep learning from these videos and feel proud to be a #digitallearner.